A TikToker just made the world's first fish-monkey hybrid, but you will seriously not believe what it looks like. This thing is called a Fiji mermaid, and it went extinct over 10,000 years ago. Some say it looks exactly like a half-monkey, half-fish hybrid, and a TikToker wanted to see if it was possible to make one. The first thing he did was extract DNA from his friend's pet monkey. He then got a DNA sample from a fish he bought at Petland. He took them home to his homemade laboratory where he fertilized thousands of eggs. And only a few weeks later, they hatched, but you will seriously not believe what they look like. Before I show you, I found a game that's better than Roblox where you can play all the challenges from Squid Game with your friends. Press the link in my comments if you want to play Squid Game too. This is what the fish look like. They may look normal, but they have monkey-like teeth. They released 100 of these into a nearby lake, so who knows what they'll become.